fight.
That was the way that most people legally dodged the draft.
Wealthy.